very warm welcome. As you know very well that this month October is going to be a very big month because Supreme Court is hearing the case regarding to Ayodhya dispute on daily basis. And Supreme Court has clearly said that the final verdict will be given before this Diwali anyhow. So since then our public wants to know that what will be constructed in Ayodhya. Ram Mandir or Masjid. So Speak Bill has decided to conduct a public action series in order to know public reaction about this. So just have a look our reporter Miss Banti. Okay, over to you Banti. Over to you.
Thank you, Masjid. Thanks a lot. And this is your gorgeous and beautiful reporter Miss Banti Tiwari. And here I am live from Sohanpur and where I am joined by most energetic, most dynamic and most popular leader of BJP party, Mr. Sohanpur Tiwari sir, with me. So let's turn to him and know his opinion on Ram Mandir issue.
So, as you know sir, Supreme Court is gonna give a final verdict before 17 November on Ram Mandir and Baba Mandir issue. So, what do you expect from SC? Do you think SC will give verdict in favor of Ram Mandir?
देखिए यहाँ तक हिंदू समुदाय हो सारे लोगों का मानना है कि जो भी आएगा फैसला वह राम मंदिर के ही पक्ष में आएगा. इससे पहले अभी हाईकोर्ट ने राम मंदिर के ही पक्ष में फैसला दिया था और हाईकोर्ट का यह मानना था और जो भूमि पर्यवेक्षक थे उन्होंने जो पर्यवेक्षक किया था तो वहाँ यह निकला था कि जो विवादित भूमि है वहाँ राम मंदिर ही था, मतलब राम मंदिर था और राम जी की ही जन्मभूमि है. तो हमें इस पर पूरा भरोसा है कि सुप्रीम कोर्ट का ही फैसला उसी के अनुरूप आएगा और प्रदेश सरकार से लेकर केंद्र सरकार भी उसकी सारी तैयारियां कर रही है. सारे जगह प्रशासन को अलर्ट कर दिया गया है कि आप आईजी से लेकर डीआईजी से लेकर और डीएसपी से लेकर सारे लोगों को अलर्ट कर दिया गया है कि आप हर गाँव में जाइए, सभी लोगों को बैठाकर पीस कमेटी की बैठक कीजिए ताकि कहीं कोई शांति विवाद ना हो, शांति व्यवस्था कायम रहे. और हमें पूरा भरोसा है कि राम मंदिर के फेवर में आएगा, हजारों हजारों करोड़ हिंदुवासियों के भावनाओं को ठेस नहीं पहुंचेगा. देखिए यह हो ही नहीं सकता. यह बताइए, यह सनातन धर्म पहले आया कि मुस्लिम धर्म पहले आया, बाबर पहले आया कि राम जी पहले आए? आपका उठा दिन लगी, पहले यहाँ राम जी आए बाद में ना बाबर आया. तो पहले तो यहाँ राम आया और जब अयोध्या आप जाएंगे तो वहाँ पूरा राम मंदिर, यहीं राम मंदिर है, कहीं सीता माता का रसोईया घर है, कहीं सीता जी की मंदिर है, कहीं भगवान, कहीं दशरथ जी का महल है, कहीं भरत जी की है. जब पूरा वहाँ राम जी की मंदिर है तो वहाँ एक जगह कहाँ से बाबर का मस्जिद आ जाएगा? उन्होंने तो जबरन उसको तोड़कर और वह बाबरी मस्जिद, वह केवल गुम्मत तोड़कर वहाँ बाबर अपना गुम्मत बनवा दिया मस्जिद टाइप का. ऐसा हो ही नहीं सकता है कि वह मस्जिद के फेवर में आए. देखिए कपिल सिब्बल और शशि थरूर के बारे में बताने के लिए किसी को जरूरत नहीं है. कपिल सिब्बल और शशि थरूर एक वकील है और वो पैसे के लिए कुछ भी कर देते हैं. वह तो बड़े बड़े जो देश को लूट लिए हैं, हजारों हजारों करोड़ इस देश के गरीब जनता का पैसा लूट के जो विदेशों में भाग गए, विजय माल्या का केस, तमाम ऐसे जो लुटेरे हैं उन सब का केस लड़ते हैं, तो उनका आप लोग क्या लिए हैं? वह कभी भी किसी चीज को पलट सकते हैं. वह हिंदू धर्म में भले ही कपिल सिब्बल का जन्म हुआ है, वो पैसे के लिए मुस्लिम धर्म का मान लीजिए केस लड़ रहे हैं. शशि थरूर का क्या लिए? वो क्या लुटेरों का केस लड़ते हैं? जब वह इस भारत का नहीं हुए तो वह मंदिर और मस्जिद का क्या होगा? आप हमें इस चीज को बताइए.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, right now I am at very famous and old petrol pump which is situated in Sohanpur. And here are some horse and girls. So let's turn to them and know their opinion regarding it. What's your name and what do you
do? Pooja Deswar
and I am reading Mehmet. Miss Pooja, what do you think about Ramadan in the Urdu? What should be good in Ayodhya?
I don't think any dispute in Ayodhya because not any dispute in Ayodhya. It is a born place of Ram, and if you ask me what should be built there, then I frankly say that Mandir should be built there because it is the one place of Ram, and Lord Ram is ideal of our country and he is role model of our country. So I think.
But Mr. Pooja, obviously you should say that if Mandir should be built there, if Mandir should be built there because there was a person there. So what's your opinion on this?
I think Uvaisi is nothing and it doesn't matter whatever he said because it is nothing in front of Supreme Court. It is not our job. It is job of Supreme Court and it let them decide what will be made there. So I think if whatever Supreme Court give verdict, we wholeheartedly accept it. That's why.
Good. Well, what's the name?
Miss Pooja.
Do you think that in Mandir should be building in Ayodhya?
Yes, of course. I feel Mandir should be built there because it is the birthplace of Lord Ram, the most believed Hindu. And Lord Ram is one of the most religious God in, regarded God in.
But Pooja, how should be built there? Because this great place has been so controversial for us. So please tell me how.
The way I see it, it should be shouted by discussion. That our Prime Minister Mr. Modi and Yogi should be take a historical and bold decision to remove all the obstacles and pave way to begin the construction of Mandir in Ayodhya because Ram Janmabhoomi is a very special place in heart of everyone. So that's the Mandir should be built there.
Good. Well, Mr. What do you think about Ayodhya? What should be built there? Ram Mandir or Mandir? And why?
I think it is impossible there that place suitable to build a Ram Mandir or Masjid. I think they are suitable to build any college or any hospital because in this time God never give a food. God never give a food and I think it is impossible to any people. If any people don't to other, that means he never earn more and more money. And you say that if the many people say that here it is the Ram place. Then that people ask the Ram never give a food. So I think here is suitable for any building, yeah, any hospital, any college. Because on that time, Muslim people say, you people, that left. So I think it is development that one thing, and many people teach it. And
Mr. Sushil, what's your name? Mr. Sushil, do you know as he is going to give it the final verdict on Ram Mandir dispute?
Yeah, I know.
Then what should be made here? Ram Mandir or Babi
Mandir? I think no any Mandir and no any Mandir should be made in Ayodhya. From my perspective, university made in Ayodhya. Because if a university made in Ayodhya, then the children of Muslims and the children of Christians, I mean the both castes of children will be educated and taught there. That's how we can start the development of Ayodhya. And I think if the university made in Ayodhya, then no fight and no war will start with that. So I think it's better than Mandir and Masjid. That's what I have to say about it.
Like this because without what the verdict of Supreme Court he can't say like this. So ladies and gentlemen, I think Raman doesn't say it and Quran doesn't say it and the and the Bible doesn't say Ram was born on this day where Babri Masjid was situated. So I think Babri Masjid should be made here.
That's great. Well, what's your name?
My name is Aradna Singh.
Miss Aradna, do you agree with whatever he said? If yes, then why?
Sorry, but I completely disagree with you. Because you know Ayodhya is the birthplace of the Ram. There's no point to demolish the Babri Masjid. There is enough, historical evidence, survivors to prove that Ram was born in Ayodhya. And at the Ram Janmabhoomi, location, different documents available to prove that Ram was born in Ayodhya. And the inventor, Babur, destroyed the temple and built the masjid in same location. And Ram being majority Sanatandar, it is only correct that Hindu rebuilt the Ram Mandir at Ayodhya. That's why I think Ram Mandir must be built in Ayodhya. I think there was a temple there and will continue to be there.
Thank you, Ms. Banti, for your incredible report, and thank you people for being with us. And this news was brought to you by